Okay, it's 4:15. It is October 9th, 2018. This is how the winds have been for the last 2 days. I got my hand over the mic now. This is how the winds have been for the last 2 days. And I'm not exaggerating. I sit in my living room and I look out this window and I can see this flag flipping up in front of us. The American flag here is going directly up onto my roof. I'm going to step down off the porch. This is east, by the way. So let me step down slowly. I don't have my cane. Okay. See that? That's how it's been for 2 days. Actually, no, I take it back. It has been down below the gutter here, just blowing directly north out of the south, from the south wind, 2 days straight. And I'm not lying to you. I mean, I'm telling you, it's been like this for 2 days. 8:00 at night, I look out the window with the lights on out here. That flag has been doing just exactly that. I think they're just trying to keep people from seeing this flag. Trump 2020, keep America great. But, you know, this is all you're going to see, right? Actually, from the road, you might not even be able to see Trump. So, for 2 days, and I'm not, again, I am not exaggerating. Today is Tuesday, the 9th of October. It's 4:20 p.m. And that's how the wind has been ever since. So, say what you will. If you want to believe in all the conspiracy of, the winds out here since October 7th has been doing this. And again, I bought this flag and I finally got it about 2 weeks later. And I wanted to put on a video on here, but this is exactly how it's been. At the very least, October 6th. It's Trump 2020, keep America great. But you wouldn't know that because, you know, the wind, it's just wind. Yeah, think about that sometime.